Si Andre pesen nasi goreng sama rendang, Maxi juga rendang sama nasi biasa. Enjoy. How was the food?
Amazing. Yeah, like, really, really good.
I which one it, you yeah. like?
My favorite was the beef one.
The beef, yeah, beef rendang.
That was really good. Yeah.
Can you say it, beef rendang?
Beef rendang?
Yes.
Yeah, that was great. Nice.
I thought it was so delicious.
Oh, the food was great. The food was delicious. That was really good.
Yeah. Are you vegetarian?
Yeah.
Yes, in Indonesia, being vegetarian is not difficult because there's a lot of food.
Exactly, yeah.
Vegetarian and it's delicious.
Yeah.
I'm glad you liked that.
It was really, really lovely. It always is. I've been here before and it's always nice.
Hey teman-teman, apa kabar semuanya? Welcome back to my channel. Where is Andre? Come here.
Hello.
Hari ini aku sama Andre, tapi juga sama Maxi tuh di depan. Nah, seperti aku bilang di vlog sebelumnya, di yang salju itu, kalau kalian belum nonton, silahkan ditonton dulu. Aku mau pergi ke makan siang ke Bali-Bali Restoran. Itu salah satu restoran Indonesia, lumayan terkenal. Ini kita OTW, jadi banyak orang bingit, teman-teman. Jadi teman-teman, ini ya yang diundang makan siang itu aku sama Ibu Tia. Nah karena anak dua ini lagi nggak sekolah, hari Senin libur gitu ya. Jadi aku ajak aja mereka, cuman aku bilang ya udah nanti mungkin mejanya berpisah aja karena ya mereka kan nggak diundang juga. Cuman nanti kan habis makan kita bisa jalan gitu loh teman-teman. Nah tentunya kalau aku jalan-jalan. Aku ajak kalian dong. Nah, kayak gimana nanti aku juga nggak tahu, belum ada rencana. Katanya si Andre pengen beli jaket. Nih, ini teman-teman Harry Potter ya. Nih, bagus buat penggemar Harry Potter. Nih, teman-teman, inilah dia tempatnya ya di Shaftesbury Avenue. Aku tulisin juga kalau kalian mungkin mau ke sini. Nih, Indonesian Malay Restaurant. Indonesian Malay Cuisine. Kayak gini. Let's see. Dingin. Come in. Come. You can... Oh, hi, Butia. Hello. There is a book for two, the table under Maximilian.
Oh, yes, yes.
Yes? Oh, thank you very much. Hello, Butia. Oh, I book already for them because they are not at school today. Yes,
okay,
yes.
Yeah. This is Andini and this
hi,
is James.
Hi, Andini. Lovely to meet you. Hello.
James,
hello.
Tommy
and Ty.
Oh, you booked separate for them. Okay.
Because I didn't know they have no school today, and I said, you come with mommy.
Yeah.
So I just booked them.
Oh, okay, because they can join us. Why don't they join us?
There is a space.
Because many people can't come because they're from Brighton and.
All right, teman-teman, sekarang aku udah di tempatnya. Jadi Maxi sama Andre duduk sama kita karena katanya ada yang nggak datang. Dora, Butia, it's okay, I vlog.
Yeah. So Andini is one of the main Indonesian social
hello.
Influencers.
Hello!
Hi, everybody! It doesn't show much of the...
You excited for the food?
Yeah.
Ini dia rendang tuh. Ini apa? Would you mind if I just film quickly? Yeah? Hello. I'm just filming the food. Enjoy. Bali-Bali, jadi kalau kalian kesini mau coba bolehlah, rekomend. Ini si Andre pesen nasi goreng sama rendang, Maxi juga rendang sama nasi biasa. Oh, enjoy. Mereka kan berpisah ya ordernya. Punya Maxi habis. Enak sekali. Oh, sekarang ada senyumnya nih, tadi lapar ya. Andre, gimana makanannya, enak? Thumbs up? Ya. Mas Niki, gimana? Mantap, suratap ya. Kayaknya ini yang lain juga enjoying themselves. Tuh, Andre juga habis, tak tersisa. Ini sayang banget ya sausnya, kalau aku mah dikeruh. Oh ya, okay, just relax a little bit and then we can ask for the dessert menu ya. Andre ready untuk dessert katanya tuh. Tuh makanannya habis.
Fantastic 2023. And
Thank you. Aduh, tuh ini apa dessertnya Maxi ya? Apa itu Max?
It's a candy.
How was the food?
Amazing.
Yeah, like,
really,
like?
Really good.
Which one you like?
My favorite was the beef one.
The beef, yeah, beef rendang.
That was really good. Yeah.
Can you say it, beef rendang?
Beef rendang?
Yes.
Yeah, that was great.
Nice.
That was really
okay.
Good.
How was the food?
I thought it was so delicious.
Yeah?
Yeah, I loved it.
Which one was your favorite?
I really love the corn fritters.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, those were so good. Okay. And the shrimp, everything.
Everything?
The rice.
Indonesian food, good, yeah?
Yeah, amazing. Really good.
Can I ask here? Oh, I remember you were really, really good doing the modeling. Professional model?
No, not a professional model. But if there are any agents who want to sign me up, feel free.
There
I need
go.
The money.
How was the food?
Oh, the food was great. The food was delicious. Like, I wish I could have eaten more, but I'm still getting over a little cold, so. I can't eat as much as I used to.
Can I ask you as well?
Oh, no, yeah.
How was the food?
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Very, very nice.
Which one was your favorite?
I think the aubergines were
aubergine,
really nice.
Wow, nice.
I was also well cooked and delicious, especially vegetarian as well.
Yeah.
Sometimes you get fobbed off with stuff with vegetarian. But,
no, I
but
think
that was really good.
Yeah. Are you vegetarian?
Yeah.
Yes, in Indonesia, being vegetarian is not difficult because there's a lot of food.
Exactly, yeah.
Vegetarian and it's delicious.
Yeah.
I'm glad you like that.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you. How was the food for you?
Oh yeah, it's really, really good.
If you don't mind.
Yeah. Yeah. No, it was really, really lovely. It always is. I've been here before and it's always nice.
Do you like Indonesian food?
I love Indonesian food.
What is your Indonesian favorite dish?
Today or in general?
In general.
I mean, it's a hard question.
Yeah.
I love gado-gado. Gado-gado is my favorite. I make it at home quite a lot.
Wow.
I like nasi kuning and things like that, you know. But all of it, honestly, rendang, everything. Yeah. I just wish that I knew how to cook more dishes. That's something to learn over time. I can cook some things, but I think I need to do some more some more learning so I can make food like this.
But from today, which one was your favorite?
I think that the rendang is my favorite.
Rendang, my God. My children love rendang.
Yeah, it's really, really good.
Time, just rendang.
And the ayam pedas.
Oh, ayam pedas.
That was nice as well.
Thank you so much.
Rendang is in the top 10 world best dish.
Yeah, you can tell, you can see why. Yeah, it's delicious.
Yeah.
That's something that I need to get down and know how to make the perfect rendang.
It's quite, not easy, I would say.
No.
Yeah, but you can do it.
Never are.
Yeah.
All the best.
Yes.
So it's worth it.
Ah, nice. Thank you, Ty.
No worries.
And yeah, happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you too, and all your followers as well.
Yeah, thank you. Tuh, dapat salam dari Ty. Oh, ini Mama lupa. Sebentar, ini Andre. Put this one.
Let's try this.
Okay.
Nice. Dadar gulung.
I like dadar gulung.
Is your father's favorite?
It is actually really nice.
Nice. Coba mama nyoba dong dikit. Did you try as well, ma?
I'll try some more.
It's like sweet coconut.
Yeah, all right.
I really like it.
Mama said you try this. Why you eat that English?
It's because I get to try it from the laundry. See? Look.
Enak.
Enak indeed.
Oh. And they won't let you.
He's like, and I can eat. I already ate a bit punch. Look, I got a video, guys. I'll send it to you as well.
Okay, send it to Mama, the video.
I got a video.
Teman-teman, ini aku ketemu sama yang dari Bali-Bali. Ya, kita bincang-bincang sebentar ya. Ini yang punya Bali-Bali. Bos Bali-Bali ya. Bukan, Jenah. Oke. Okay. Apa kabar, Ibu? Bos di rumah. Boleh nggak ini, Pak, ditempelin sini?
Waduh.
Nah, kayak gitu. Biar kedengeran suaranya ya.
Blogger.
Blogger ya. Gimana, apa kabar, Ibu?
Baik, Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Nah, ini makanannya enak banget.
Terima kasih.
Buat teman-teman di Indonesia atau dimanapun di UK ya, kalau mau kesini, di mana tuh alamatnya?
Di 150 Sasbury Avenue.
Nah, itu nanti aku tulisin juga di screen. Terus yang paling populer di sini makanannya apa tuh?
Makanannya ada ayam kampung.
Wow.
Dibilangnya kita ayam kampung. Pakai cili.
Yeah.
Terus rendang.
Yeah. Terus rendang populer banget gak sih?
Iya, yeah, populer sekali.
Biarpun orang paling Inggris, ini. Orang manapun ya. Tuh ada bapak yeah. juga.
Rendang, terus apa lagi ya?
Gak apa-apa, Pak.
Itu suami saya.
Oh iya.
Terus apa lagi? Tahu, telur, kampung. Sayuran
ada kampung, pokoknya banyak Indonesia sekali ya.
Ada pete, cuma ada jengkol.
Pete juga. Jengkol nggak ada, susah ya. Sama sekali nggak pernah ada.
Biar ada sih, pernah
dipesen gitu ya, bisa. Nah, kalau misalnya mau ada pesta atau apa ulang tahun gitu bisa ya di sini dibuka.
Bisa order.
Oh iya. Tuh kayak gini nanti mejanya.
Ya, panjang. Bisa kayak begini. Apa bisa order makanan dibawa pulang boleh.
Oh iya. Begitu. Oke, terima kasih, Bu.
Iya, terima kasih banyak.
Oh no, thank you so much. And I'm just so happy because everybody, because of their sterling work, we made a very good Indonesia Now event. Thanks to everybody and lots of love. Happy holidays.
Terima kasih tante sudah bikin acara ini. Senang bisa kumpul-kumpul lagi. By the way, acaranya kemarin sukses. Pak Dubes juga bilang acaranya keren banget. Gak nyangka kita orang Indonesia bisa bikin acara yang lek seperti itu dan sold out tiketnya ya. Semangat terus, konsisten terus tante untuk memperkenalkan Indonesia. Gitu ya tante, dengan batiknya, dengan tapisnya. Lihat tuh teman-teman, tapisnya cantik banget dari Kalianda.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye. Oke, teman-teman, jadi itulah dia video kita hari ini. Terima kasih banyak udah nonton. I will see you in the next vlog. Dadah Andre. You enjoy the food?
Yep.
Yeah.